five of spades. Now watch, we're going to isolate that five of spades down in the lower part of the pack. And I'll ask you to name a number between 5 and 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, what do you want?
Okay.
5, yeah? Count 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's the fifth card, the 4 of spades. Yeah, random card, yeah? And we'll turn that down. Watch, we'll put your sign card into the pack, Jeremy. We'll snap our fingers and go up, 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 up. Hold your hand out, sir. And look, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's your five of spades and your name on it, at your number, something like that. Thank you very much. And that's a genuine reaction. That was quick. You got one?
Yeah.
Remember, I'll show it to your friend. Show it to the camera. Okay. Remember that card, yeah? And you've got a joker, yeah? And you've got a joker. We'll give these a little shuffle. Okay. And I'll take your joker from you. And I'll put that on top. I'll take your joker from you. And I'll put that underneath. Something like that. One on top, one underneath. Now watch very carefully. Watch right here, guys. Just cast a little shadow over that joker. Disappears. I just go like this. That one disappears. Gone from here. And gone from there. So far. So what? But you see, the jokers are actually going searching for your card. You see, there's a joker just there. And further down in the pack, there's another joker just there. Watch very carefully. Hold your hand out nice and flat for me. Put the pack on your hand. Keep nice and still. Watch. Moment for dramatic tension. Watch now, guys, as you see that the two jokers have actually come together. Would you hold those for me? Would you hold those for me? With one card and only one card in between. What was the name of your card?
Spades.
How about that? The eight of spades right in between. Fantastic job. Thank you very much. That's lovely. Now, first of all, Katie, you're going to choose a card for me, yeah? So as I spray through the cards, just say stop somewhere.
Stop.
Just there, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. And we'll have a look at that card, the six of spades, yeah? The six of spades. Yeah. Could you take the cap off for me? It's a team effort. I'm going to write my name on the face of the card. We'll leave that down there a moment. I'm going to lose my six of spades down into the depths of the pack, okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to shuffle, Katie. Anytime you get the urge, just say stop.
Stop.
Right there, yeah?
Yeah.
And we'll use the bottom card, the eight of hearts. Would you take the cap off the pen? Now, I want you to sign that eight of hearts, but not on the face. I'd like you to sign it across the back for me. Would you do that? Nice and big, nice and bold. That's lovely. If you'd like to recap the pen, that would be perfect. Signed, yeah? And would you hold your left hand out for me, Katie? I'm going to put that card on your hand. Put your other hand on top. Now check this out. On the count of three. One, two, three. As that eight of hearts jumps over to here. But what? It gets better than that. Because I can actually make your name disappear from there. Lift up your hand. And over here, you see, on the back and the front is my name and your name, and you can keep that as a souvenir. How about that?
So amazing.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.